I don't think people realise that, like, how heartbreaking it is to have a family member taken from you, because Tina is our family member. She's not just a dog, she's not just a pet. She was a part of our family, honestly, and we are not whole without her.